heading towards later today. This is something we haven't had a lot of this season, a risk of severe weather across our area for later this afternoon and tonight. Basically, I-70 north, including the 435 loop, north on I-35, north on I-29, St. Joe, Chillicothe, Trenton, especially over the north and eastern portions of our viewing area, is where we'll be watching out for that potential for quarter-sized hail, wind gusts over 60 miles an hour for some of your evening plans for tonight. So one round of storms this morning, another round mainly as we're heading towards tonight. After 5 p.m. through midnight is our best window for this evening rainfall. Let's talk specifics now. In terms of your timeline, a 40% chance of rain and storms this morning, most of us drying out through the middle part of today, but then those chances of storms picking up again, especially as we're heading towards late this evening. Future scan showing you those storms working across our area this morning. Again, a little bit of a break here as we're heading towards, say, 2 o'clock this afternoon, but over the northern half of our viewing area, St. Joe, Maryville will be watching out for these storms. Again, Missouri-Iowa border. As we're heading towards later today, Jana, here's a look at our 7-day forecast, and we will be watching out for that threat for thunderstorms as we're heading across the area for tonight. And then drier conditions. That cold front will sweep through by midnight. That will give us drier conditions, but a little bit of a cool down here for our Sunday. So we'll closely watch the radar here as we're heading towards later this evening.